What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel of Gaming Mirth. So guys, today we'll talk about the Division 2's private beta. As you guys probably know that the private beta trailer has just been released. So we are going to experience many things in the private beta. I'm going to tell you what we are going to experience. Two main missions we are going to experience: Grand Washington Hotel and Jefferson Trade Center. We are going to experience 5 additional side missions in the open world, control points, and some several activities as well. We are going to experience Dark Zone East. I repeat, guys, only Dark Zone East. And in conflict, we are going to experience skirmish PvP mode. You probably know about that mode. And guys, it's really amazing to know that we are going to have a look at Endgame also, invaded mission, and the 3 specializations which will actually happen after 30 level. So guys, I'll read this article for you. You are limited to 1 character during the testing phase, and this character cannot be deleted. At character creation, you are able to cycle through presets of customization features to randomize your agent. Remember that character progression is capped at level 7 during this period. So guys, as I told you, we are going to experience 2 main missions, and the 5 optional side missions will be Empire, Autumn Hotel, MLK Library Hostages, National Archives, Mustang Court Rescue, and Bureau Headquarters. These 5 will be the side missions. After we'll complete the 2 main missions in the private beta. So, and we are going to explore 7 named zones in the world, which will be the White House. As we always knew this thing, that it will be serving us as a base of operations in Washington DC. We are going to experience Downtown East, the Federal Triangle, the Smithsonian, Final Epiphany, and the 1040, and the Dark Zone East, guys. The largest of all 3 dark zones, players utilize long side lines in overgrown government parks. You will acquire the DC East introduction mission from Senait Ezera, the new dark zone NPC in the base of operations. After completing Jefferson Trade Center, completing this intro missions unlock full access to the dark zone and its features. In addition, a variety of control points, living world activities, and conflict PvP await in the private beta. Guys, it's really amazing. Now, the end game. We are excited to announce that the private beta will also feature a portion of Division 2's end game after completing Jefferson Trade Center for the first time, guys. You will gain access to an in-game mission that unlocks 3 level 30 characters on your account. Upon logging in with one of these characters, the in-game mission will begin. Each character is equipped with a different specialization, so feel free and find your favorite. Please note that this in-game mission will available starting on February 8, 5 p.m. CET. With all that being said, we have few closing reminders, guys. This is not in NDA, guys. The beta phase is not in NDA. You can stream the beta, you can make videos on the private beta. And guys, remember, this is not the final version of the game, so any glitches or any bugs you see, please don't think about them, because it will be just solved in the final release of the game. So guys, these are the timings of the private beta which are coming. You can see the preload time, the start time, and the end time as well. So guys, check out. I'm very excited. I hope you are also excited. So guys, thank you for watching. Please drop a like, and for the future updates of Division 2, don't forget to subscribe the Gaming Mirth channel. So guys, take care. See you agents, see you in the Division 2. Bye bye.